Greetings from HKUST School of Science. In the next few minutes, I hope to share with you our vision on education and research, and how you may join us to become the next generation of global citizens who are well-versed in scientific development. HKUST is consistently a front-runner in global young university rankings. Locally, we rank first in several scientific disciplines, including physics, chemistry, and mathematics. The reputation of HKUST is built upon excellent research programs. Taking our president's research on Alzheimer's disease as an example, it is deeply rooted in Hong Kong and enriched by multidisciplinary and multinational collaborations with prominent researchers in the UK and US. In the same spirit, the School of Science is also home to collaborative teams that excel in quantum computing, synthetic chemistry, stem cells, big data, and deep sea exploration. These large-scale projects are enabled by central research facilities that deliver cutting-edge technological support. Our educational programs draw inspiration from our research, as we constantly strive to prepare our students to understand and apply the latest scientific advances, such as artificial intelligence. Our goal is to cultivate the next generation of scientists and societal leaders. You may follow one of two routes to enter the School of Science. The school-based admission route allows extra time for the exploration of different subjects after entering HKUST. At the end of year one, students elect specific major programs. At the time of the initial application, students who elect Science Group A are normally inclined to study physical sciences, while those who elect Group B, life science and chemistry. Because of the multidisciplinary nature of ocean science and technology program, it has accepted students from Group A or Group B. The program-based admission route is well-suited for those who opt to specialize early on. The ILE and Science Group A with an extended major in artificial intelligence programs are solely administered by the School of Science. In collaboration with the School of Business and Management, we offer the mathematics and economics and biotechnology and business programs. In collaboration with the School of Engineering, we offer the data science and technology and risk management and business intelligence programs, with the latter also participated by the School of Business and Management. Finally, the School of Science and the Academy of Interdisciplinary Studies jointly offer the DDP, EVMT, and IIM programs. Please note, students who follow the school-based admissions route will have the opportunity to enter these programs via the major selection exercise before year two. The selection criteria are normally based on academic results and interview performance. To facilitate broad-based education, students who major in one of our programs may pursue one or more minor programs offered by the School of Science or other schools within the HKUST. Such arrangements allow training in multiple disciplines to be formally recognized. Students may enter the IRE program via program-based or school-based admissions route. The IRE program exposes gifted students to genuine, cutting-edge research at an accelerated pace. This is facilitated by continuous one-on-one guidance and mentoring by our world-class faculty members, who are deeply invested in training future scientific leaders. In addition to scholarships that cover tuition and educational expenses, extra financial resources are provided to support internships in prestigious overseas institutions. The success of the IRE program is demonstrated by the acceptance of our graduates to PhD programs in top-ranking universities in Europe and North America. For JUPAS applicants who intend to enter the HKUST in 2024, most of the general requirements remain the same, except that you must obtain the attained grade in citizenship and social development. Specific program requirements are unchanged. For further details, please refer to our website. At the HKUST, students not only learn in structured classroom settings, we seek to provide a holistic learning experience that is greatly enhanced by co-curricular and extracurricular activities. This is achieved by close collaboration between faculty members and a team of dedicated staff. Our student advising team is there to help as soon as you are accepted by the School of Science. All students are invited to get to know each other and bond through orientation camp. Continuous support for personal and educational needs is provided through our signature peer mentorship scheme. Professional staff are also on hand to provide timely advice on career development. We encourage students to engage in original research through the Undergraduate Research Opportunity Program, which is run during regular semesters and during the summer. Many of our students participate in exchange programs and spend one semester in overseas universities. For future educators, they learn by leading STEM laboratory workshops that provide opportunities to teach secondary school students. Students also bond through extracurricular activities that challenge physical and mental strength. At the School of Science, we maintain excellent relationships with local and global businesses. As a result, it is not uncommon for our students to obtain one or more internship opportunities that greatly boost their employability upon graduation. To facilitate a smooth transition from undergraduate to postgraduate education at the HKUST, the School of Science has introduced the integrated BSc-MSc pathway. This pathway allows early admission of senior undergraduate students into taught postgraduate programs. The credits gained through early enrollment of postgraduate courses can be readily transferred. For well-qualified students, admission scholarships up to $120,000 will be provided. Following the pathway, specific pairings of BSc and MSc programs allow students with different academic backgrounds to deepen or broaden their training to facilitate further studies or employment. In recent years, over 30% of our students pursue further studies locally and internationally each year. Here, I would like to highlight some of those who continue their journey in scientific research in renowned universities around the world. For those who choose to enter employment, most work in the business sector, which is followed by education, engineering, community service, and governmental organizations. Thank you for watching. If you want to find out more about the School of Science, please visit our website and follow us on social media, where we will share the latest information on our programs. You will also find announcements on our outreach activities. I hope to see you in one of them during your visit to our beautiful campus.